Honey Blushes, it's Jennifer. And today I'm gonna be seeing some Bloxburg update concept ideas. I hope you enjoy the video. The first idea is, I think that these your Valentine's Day and just regular update ideas. So the first one is actually inspired. I saw this on Ashley Unicorn's video. I think this would be super cool if you could hire builders, because I'm not that good of a builder. I like the aesthetic homes. I'm kind of a good builder, but I'm not that good at building aesthetic homes. Sometimes Jessica builds these, so like, would show lots of people, but lots of popular builders. Bloxburg builders. You could hire them, you could report them, you could request them to build. It like says what type of builds they like building. I think that would be a really, really cool update. So definitely an update. I really don't want it. So I'd love to like hire someone on Bloxburg to build my house. That'd be super cool. The next idea is making Valentine's Day cards. Like, maybe Bloxburg could add something to where you could make Valentine's Day cards and not just like actually make them. Like, you could, it would like, you would be able to, like, I don't know, like maybe summer or school, so like make, maybe there could be like something to where you can make Valentine's Day cards and you could type them. And it would let, and then if you click it, it would let you, it would just be like a white box, just a white screen, and then it could be like, it shows, maybe you can like change the color of it, and you can type stuff on it. Like, that would be really, really cool.
Stop. What the hell are you talking about?
Next idea is hard chocolate candies. I feel like that would be a nice update. Next up, that concept is, I actually don't know, it's how it counts. I'm having trouble digging some. Oh yeah. I think that a nice update would be if you could, so like, I think it would be nice if you could, you know how you can throw parties at Bloxburg, maybe you don't have a Photoshop thing, you could just invite certain people to the party instead of buying a phone and clicking a bunch. Just like on The Sims 4, like when you host parties, you can actually like choose who to invite. I feel like that would be a good idea for Bloxburg, and if you're not, because if you just like invite with the phone, like what if there's like two people you want to invite, you're gonna have to click the phone 10 times. I feel like they should still keep the phone, because what if there's like one person and like maybe you don't want to throw a party or anything, you just want to invite one person or something. I think that would be a good idea. It'd be a really cool update. Next one, I think, is oh, Maybe, I just feel like Bugsburg can look like clothes. So, you know how there's, like, styles, the play styles and stuff? You can use the, you can't actually, like, use them as a customer, though. I feel like that would be nice if you could actually do it. So, on the restaurants, you can eat there. I feel like it would be nice if you could actually, like, do it on the other stuff, too. The next one is... So, maybe they could add some, like... special foods or stuff, like... maybe, like, some candies, chocolate candies or something. And then maybe they could add... like a red and pink cake, can be purple. Scissor mainly has dessert, the Valentine's Day colors. I don't really know any other Valentine's Day foods. Just know like desserts and stuff. Next update, more foods and drinks. I love fries, they're so delicious. Like, maybe Bloxburg should add fries. Maybe, where's some, oh, pizza. Wait, Bloxburg has pizza already. They don't have sandwiches. Yeah, I think that would be a good update. And also, they should add flavors of chips, maybe. I feel like that would be good, because right now I just have the classic chips. I feel like it would be cool if they could add more. I think that would be nice. The next update idea is for Valentine's Day, like build items, like maybe like, oh wait, on Valentine's Day, maybe you could, like, make a list of stuff you want for Valentine's Day. I never do that. I want to do that for Christmas. But, like, that would be a pretty good idea. I think that would be really cool. You could search up. I mean, not search up. I forgot what I was saying. Okay, anyway, I think another concept idea would be, there's a Game Pass where you can play music. I have it, a lot of other people have it, some people don't. Some people do, and I feel like maybe they could add real songs that aren't copyrighted. Like, no copyright versions of real songs. Like, there's a YouTuber that makes, like, their channel, it's no copyright songs, and none of them are copyright. They're, like, no copyright versions of very good songs. I use them in my interesting facts that you didn't know about me video. Yeah, I definitely recommend watching your videos. I'll put the link in the description box. The next idea is maybe like, I don't know. It's just really hard. I'm having trouble thinking of stuff. I was talking about like adding more foods and some other foods also, like they could also add like some just like some small snacks like marshmallows, maybe nuts, and like raisins and craisins and that stuff. I feel like that would be really nice. comment down below your favorite one, and if you have any other ideas, you should put them in the comments below. Maybe the creators of Bloxburg will actually do them. And so, my favorite one was definitely the, where you let someone build your house. That was such a very good idea. I don't know how they came up with that. It's a really good idea. That's definitely my favorite one. Make sure to comment down below some video ideas. Subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget to join my Roblox group and buy some of the merch. Well, there's actually only one merch and skirt in it. If you're interested, make sure to go buy it. Also, it'll give me the Robux without taking away any of your Robux. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye, everyone. Also, the link to Jessica's channel will be in the description below. Bye, everyone.